for this wine bottle pack, first thing you want to do is break in the two center scores, lift the film, and position the bottle. You want to make sure that you get kind of equal tension on both sides. As you fold it down, the side with the lock tab, if you get that underneath first, it'll be easier to push down and fold around the second tension flap. This little tab will line up with the lock tab. Compress them together. The legs get folded up, and that completes the process.